Are you going to teach 3D shapes in year one? We have a fantastic series of lessons by Twinkl Teacher Caroline teaching your children all about 3D shapes. Let's have a look. In the first lesson, we learn to recognize the difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes.
Let's take a look at our first alien. Is it a solid 3D shape or a flat 2D shape? Good job! It is a solid 3D shape.
In the second lesson, we learn to identify and name common 3D shapes.
What shape are we making next? That's right, a cylinder. Sometimes Play-Doh is already a cylinder when you take it out of its tub. But I'm going to squish the Play-Doh and make a long cylinder.
In the third and final lesson, we learn to identify and describe the properties of 3D shapes.
Interesting! Thanks for sharing, Cylinder! Cylinder Alien has told us that cylinders have two flat faces.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I'm sure that you're going to love our Year 1 3D Shape series. So go and save yourself some time and have a look. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.